Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how to use Colgate toothpaste, lemon and some sugar to lighten your dark knuckles. Yes, I have used the Kojic sand soap before to lighten my knuckles. It worked well, but after a while I noticed that they went dark again. So today I'll be trying the Colgate toothpaste. So here's what we'll do. Just put a bit in a bowl, add in like a half teaspoon of sugar, then cut your lemon and squeeze in a bit, just like this. Now mix everything together to form a paste. Disclaimer, please, if you have sensitive skin, do not try this DIY. As for me, it doesn't affect my skin because I've tried it before. Or if you must try it, to do a patch test before. So now let's apply it. So we apply it like this. I'm just going to use my fingers. You can use a toothbrush to apply it. Just apply on your dark knuckles like this. So after finish applying, leave for about 5 minutes. So after leaving the paste for about 5 minutes, get your used lemon, the one you used before, and scrub the surface. You know, lemon has lightening properties that helps lighten dark patches or dark areas in your body. So after scrubbing, leave for another 5 minutes, yes, or 7 minutes, before washing off in warm water. Note, you can moisturize your hand with any moisturizer of your choice after washing. So guys, this is the result. This is just the first day, you won't see much of a difference. But with consistent use, you are definitely going to see a difference. So this is my day 2 of using this. I repeated the same process. So guys, this is day 3 of my using it. So I decided to show you guys how it looks like after 3 days. So imagine using it for more than 3 days, at least 7 days. There's going to be a huge difference. As you can see, there's a slight difference. Not totally clear, but it is lighter compared to my right hand, which I didn't do the experiment on. So guys, we have come to the end of this video. I do hope you find this video helpful. Please, if you do, do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you all in my next video. Thank you. Bye.